I'm Melissa Lanz from thefresh20.com, here to give you a tip on a healthy holiday dessert. What I've done is poach pears in half water, half apple juice. I peeled the pears, cut them in half, and dropped them in. Bring it to a boil, and then turn it off and let it soak for a couple of hours. What happens is the pears get a beautiful color and a lot of flavor. You can do this with apples or pears, any type of fruit. Then you just simply cut, and you've got a dessert that's light, that's healthy, that's low on sugar, high on flavor, and that at the end of your holiday meal will keep you feeling wonderful. I'm Melissa Lanz of The Fresh 20.